I had been on the job market for years, but I wrote short stories, and so I didn't have a book. And I would get all the way to the campus interviews, and then they would hire someone else. And as soon as I had a book, it started to make sense to hire me. And I don't know whether the fact that it was a well-known book or a hit made a difference, but it was a book, and so I had my calling card.